astonishing. Religious fanatics. Scottish people couldn't believe it. That's Smeaton to say, how can you be a religious fanatic? You don't even have a fucking football team. Suicide bombers. What a wanker you have to be a suicide bomber. What a great idea. I think I'll blow myself up and get a few virgins. Are you fucking mentally ill? What I want to see is the suicide bomber instructor, just once. Right, lads, pay attention, I'm only going to show you this once. When I pull this bit of string, you'll hear a whoosh. I will mysteriously disappear. And going over your head, there'll be a substance very much like flying mints. That'll be me. Off for a few virgins. Because that's what you get when you do this. You get virgins. What are you going to do with them? You just blew your bollocks off. So your 57 virgins are waiting and you show up with a scrotum hanging like a wedding string. Hey, girls, you fancy a good time? Where's your wallet? Oh, fuck no. It says a lot about them, you know. Only somebody who's never been laid would think 57 virgins was a fucking good idea. Anybody else would settle for two fire-breathing whores. After a while, give me a slapper who knows what she's doing. Too fucking right. Give me somebody who's got nothing against it at all. Oh yes. And we had a hero as well, John Smeaton. He was a baggage handler at the airport, out for a smoke. Suicide bombers. Hello! Better tell him you're looking for, boy. Burning jeep. Blazing jeep driven into Glasgow Airport. Old Smeaton's over there. All the taxi drivers join in. Bastards trying to commit suicide, somebody's beating the shit out of them. I'll tell you, when you're on fire and somebody's kicking your bollocks, it's pretty much not your fucking day. Leave me alone. Trying to commit suicide, shut the fuck up. And I saw it in the news in America, and I thought I would need an ambulance. I was pinching myself up. And John was being interviewed. He's my friend now. I've met him a few times. He's a nice man. And he was being interviewed by some BBC idiot from Hampstead. Stupid fucking woman. John. Where's the Duke of Blues? On the facade, and the subtitles. Because it's Glasgow. Oh, it's Pisco. And they needed them as well. All these guys were joining in. Oh, I don't even know my hat. Hey, my hat, I'm a hat. 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 Where's the Jeep and Blaze? It's burnt. He says, what? He says, where's the Jeep on fire? The fight began. Oh, aye. And he used a word that I hadn't heard since I was a boy. He said the flames were scooshing right out of the bags. Aye, they were scooshing right out. And she's beginning to look like a Labrador, you know. So he translates it for her. He says, ah, you know the way it goes when you throw an aerosol onto a bonfire. I'm out of the chair, I'm on the floor. Oh, it was brilliant. But then, you know, I was roaring with laughter, but it changed to pride very quickly. You know when somebody gets it right, you know, somebody says something very basic and very right, and you just go, yes! Well, he did it. She says, have you anything to say to terrorists who are thinking of coming to Glasgow? He looked right up the lens, he says, oh, don't come here. He says, because we'll just set right about you. Osama bin Laden shit. Every now and again they release another video of this prick. And everyone goes, oh, there's a new video of Osama bin Laden's gonna come and get us. Oh, doing terrible things and break our ties and fucking fuck him! Fuck him! He's a prick! He lives in a cave, he shits in a bucket! What are you scared of? He's a fucking idiot! Another video of him and his pal walking in the hills. Go fuck yourself!